I'm sure we all realize, comprehend, understand, and know of the recent festivities of a cop actually shooting a guy that's running away from him 30 feet away. Now, mind you, if there's no gun in his hand and the cop shot him from 30 feet away, and I believe killed him, I would like to know what the court of public opinion thinks on something like that, because these shootings is literally getting out of hand. What is your thoughts?